大家好啦，咁啊欢迎大家嚟到咧呢个 Brain B 嘅第一个 lecture 啦。咁咧我有廿一个 unit for 呢个初选，廿一个 unit 咧每个 unit 都会有唔同嘅 lecture 啦。但系有一啲特别啲嘅 unit 咧，佢系比较多 information， 咁我会拆散咗唔同嘅 videos 嚟啲唔同嘅 systems 咧，我会逐个system 拆开嚟讲噶啦。至于每一个 unit 或者每一份 PowerPoint 咧，我都会有一个相应嘅 question bank 嘅。咁啲 question bank 咧，應該你哋可以 access 到嗰啲冇 answer 嘅版本啦。咁至於啲答案咧，你哋係可以喺我個 YouTube channel 入邊其他嘅片入邊揾到嘅。咁我每一題咧都有詳細嘅解釋嘅。咁如果有問題咧，都可以問我啦。咁咧，我哋今日就係 Brain B 第一個單元啦 ，Overview of the Nervous System。咁我哋會講下我哋嘅中樞神經系統啦，同埋我哋嘅一個周邊嘅神經啦。同埋好多嘅叫做咩交感啊、副交感神經啊，我哋呢啲會講到嘅。咁我哋第一個 unit 輕強啲，咁但係咧，因為咧係一個我哋往後咁多個 chapter 嘅基礎，所以咧我哋呢個 chapter one 咧係要好熟嘅。但係咧個資料咧仍然好散收收，我好對唔住啦。咁啊 ，stick with it 啦嚇，咁我哋就開始啦。我哋先講下咧，我哋呢個 nervous system 啦，又叫 NS 啦嚇。咁我哋呢個 NS 咧係 NS。Nervous system， 我哋最主要咧有分做兩個嘅 nervous system， 我哋第一個咧就係有一個 central nervous system 啦，同埋有一個 PNS 嘅 peripheral nervous system。咁 central nervous system 咧，其實咧就係指緊啲咩 ？central nervous system 指緊我哋個腦啦，同埋咧，我哋個腦咧，同埋咧佢下邊個 spinal cord。咁呢個 spinal cord 咧，佢個特別嘅重要嘅地方就係咩咧？佢個 spinal cord 咧係駁住好多嘅 spinal nerves。呢啲 spinal nerves 係構成我哋個 PNS peripheral nervous system 嘅其中一環，而且咧，除咗喺個 spinal nerve 之外咧，我哋亦會有一啲叫 cranial nerves， 就喺個腦或者咧我哋個腦下邊嘅腦幹叫 brain stem 嘅地方，我哋會出嚟嘅。咁咧 cranial nerves 同呢個 spinal nerve 個分別喺邊咧？就係 cranial nerves 咧，我哋係 connect 啲 effectors 或者 receptors in 我哋嗰個 different body parts。但係咧 ，cranial nerves 咧就 only localized in head or neck 嘅。For example， 咩叫 receptors 咧？例如我啲面部嘅皮膚感覺到一啲好熱嘅温度，好熱，佢咧就會 send 一啲 nerve signal 去個腦，俾我哋知道啊，好熱啊咁樣。咁但係 spinal nerves 咧就係會 send 一啲嚟我隻手覺得好熱，我隻腳覺得好熱呢啲地方啦。咁我哋又係啦，我哋。呢度啦，係啦，我哋有 spinal nerve 啦，同埋 brain 啦，呢個 CNS 啦。咁至於我哋 PNS 有 cranial nerves 啦，跟住有12 pair 嘅 ，OK， 有12對嘅。咁我哋晏啲會講12係有邊12對啦，佢哋每個 function 係咩啦。至於 spinal nerve 咧，我哋有31 pair 嘅。咁我哋31 pair 點計出嚟咧？就係8+12+5+5+1嘅。咁呢8+12+5+1係點樣嚟咧？咁咧我哋係要知嘅，因為咧我哋喺我哋成個脊椎嚟講咧，我哋嘅脊椎咧係分做五段啦，五個部分啦，咁依五個部分咧，包括我哋有一個 cervical 啦，跟住同我哋有一個 thoracic， 我哋有 lumbar， 我哋咧亦有一個 sacral， 同埋有 cochlear 嘅。咁咧，我哋係有依五個，而咧依 cervical 咧，我哋出八 pair spinal nerve， 然後喺度12，依度五，依度五。依度一，所以如此類推咧，加埋咧就會係31 pair 嘅 spinal nerves 啦。咁依31 pair 嘅 spinal nerves 咧，基本上係控制到我哋身體例如心臟嘅 heart rate 啦，依全部都係關 spinal nerves。所以 spinal nerve 一有事咧，你身體都玩嘢噶啦。咁咧，我哋講到呢個 CNS 咧，我哋喺講啲細緻啲嘢之前咧，我哋要知一知下咁個 CNS 係由乜嘢去保護佢哋嘅。咁我哋 CNS 咧，我哋最基本嘅保護咧，就係有一個頭骨啦。我哋有頭骨啦，我哋頭骨最主要前面有個 frontal bone 啦，喺我哋個額頭前面個位啦。然後我哋上邊嘅側邊有 parietal 啦，我哋後腦枕係 occipital 啦。然後側邊咧就係我哋嗰個temple 啊，你知唔知 temple 啦 ？temple 太陽穴嗰個位啦。咁然後 temple 太陽穴嗰度咧就係叫做 temporal bone 喎，咁就係依嚿啦。咁咧，依個 frontal、parietal、occipital 咧，同 temporal 下邊咧，就會有分相應嘅腦嘅四個部分。咁呢四個部分咧，亦係點叫咧？就叫做 frontal lobe、parietal lobe、occipital lobe 同 temporal lobe。我後邊會再講嘅。咁好啦，我哋先回應下你第一個問題：點解我哋要 protect CNS 先？ 我哋啲肌肉拉傷咗，肌肉都要自動修補啦。咁但係我哋嘅 neurons 咧，佢係唔識 regenerate 嘅。我哋 regenerate 咧，我哋係一個名嘅，我哋就叫做 neurogenesis 啦。咁 neurogenesis 係咩咧？咁就係基本上就係有一個神經啦 ，neuro 啦。然後我哋好似創世紀啦 ，genesis 啦，就係一個 production regeneration of neurogenesis， 就係 from 一啲 stem cells 啊，咁係好重要嘅。咁咧，但係我哋喺個腦入邊咧，的確係有一啲地方咧係可以有 neurogenesis 嘅。我哋咧就包括有一個 olfactory bulb， olfactory bulb 咧係 for 我哋個嗅覺嘅 ，OK。咁所以咧，我哋嗅覺咧成日都會受損嘅，俾我哋聞到個 chemical。咁所以咧，佢經常 regenerate 去確保咧可以 keep 住我哋個嗅覺嘅。咁同埋咧有個地方叫 dentate gyrus 啦 ，of hippocampus 嘅。咁呢個 dentate gyrus of hippocampus 咧，基本係 for 我哋嘅 formation of memory， 去我哋去儲存你嘅記憶嘅。咁所以咧，你可以幻想到咧係。好重要嘅一個地方，如果佢受損，我哋係需要修補嘅。咁另外，我哋仲有第三個地方都係可以有 neurogenesis 嘅。咁你喺 question bank 入面有一題咧，係會講到嘅。好啦 ，protection 啱啱講咗 bones 啦 ，cranium 講咗啦。好啦 ，vertebral column 咧就我哋嘅我哋個脊骨啦。咁脊骨咧 ，spinal cord 就喺個脊骨嗰度嘅。咁 spinal cord 咧就 lies in 個脊骨嘅 vertebral foramen 啦，我哋脊骨中間有個窿咁樣啦。咁但係諗下嗱 ，spinal cord 就喺個 vertebral column 有個窿。咁 spinal cord 點樣綁住個頭骨入邊個腦咧？原來我哋個頭骨都有一個窿嘅，嗰個窿咧就叫 foramen magnum， 係啦。咁咧 magnum 咧 in 拉丁文咧 ，in Latin 就係指 great 或者 large 嘅意思 ，foramen 係指 hole 啦。咁所以就 large hole。咁因為個窿好大，咁俾個 spinal cord 入到去咯。好啦，第二個保護嘅方法咧就係叫 meninges。meninges 係啲薄膜嚟嘅。呢個 meninges 呢個薄膜呢個名咧係專係淨係 for 我哋個腦係專用俾我哋個腦嘅叫 meninges。我哋有三個 meninges， 有 dura 啦、arachnoid 啦同埋 pia。咁呢啲我哋 meninges 我哋叫 mater 啦，咁所以有 dura mater、arachnoid mater 或同 pia mater。至 dura mater 我哋有再分兩個細 layer 嘅，叫 periosteal layer 同 meningeal layer。periosteal layer 咧個特別地方咧，佢 adhere to cranium 嘅。佢係黐住個頭骨嘅，至於 meningeal layer 咧，係同個 periosteal layer 中間係隔咗距離嘅。咁所以啦，我哋中間隔咗個距離咧，我哋咧就叫做咧 subdural space。Sorry， 係啦，我哋叫 subdural space。咁 subdural space 呢個 subdural space 咧就係講緊 periosteal layer 同 meningeal layer 之間嘅空間嘅。咁例如有時頭爆血。俾啲棍搏嘅時候咧，你個頭積血咧，有啲可能咧喺 subdural space 可能會有積血嘅。咁咧，另外一種積血嘅方法咧，就係個積血就喺個 cranium 同 periosteal layer of dura mater 中間，就令到個 periosteal layer 撐開咗，就唔 adhere to cranium 啦。咁喺嘅情況下咧，我哋就會產生一個 space 叫 epidural space。OK，epidural space。Epidural 咧 ，epi 就係指 over 啦，就 above 呢個 dural space 啦。咁啊，除咗咧，我哋有呢兩個 space 咧，我哋仲有一啲好出名嘅 space 啦。咁包括有 subarachnoid space 啦。咁 subarachnoid space 咧，係俾我哋嘅 CSF 去喺入邊流走嘅。一陣間會再講多啲關於 CSF 嘅嘢。咁咧，我哋依個係基本上我哋個腦咧係會有依三層 meninges 包圍住嘅。如果你睇下呢邊個圖啦，有個頭皮，有個 skull， 然後下邊有一層 periosteal dura mater。依個唔好嘅地方就係應該咧，依兩層係黐埋一齊嘅，就唔會分開嘅。所以依個咧係冇依個 space 嘅，係唔會有依個 space 嘅。OK， 然後依度咧的確係會有一層 space 嘅。依個 subarachnoid space 咧係會有一層 space 嘅。我哋依啲一薄薄，依啲一條一條咧，其實就係將個 subarachnoid space 薄住個 pia mater， 我哋呢叫 trabeculae 啦。咁我哋平時有個 pia mater 啦，咁 pia mater 咧同其他 mater 最唔同嘅地方係咩咧？就係佢係會貼住個腦嘅。我哋個腦咧係凹凹凸凸啦， 但係個 PM meter 咧係如果凹嘅話咧，個 PM meter 會伸埋去凹嘅地方，係掂住曬個腦嘅。但係其餘啲 arachnoid 啊，同埋一啲 dura 咧係唔會掂個腦嘅，係完全分開嘅。依個係要好特別要注意一樣嘢嘅。另外一個 note 啦，喺 spinal cord 嚟講咧，我哋咧都係會由依三個 meter 去包住啦，但係 spinal cord 最特別嘅嘢就係咧，佢係有一個 actual epidural space 嘅。佢係有一個 actual epidural space， 依 epidural space 好神奇咧，好多時候係打麻醉佢咧係會打落依個 epidural space 入邊嘅，係啦。咁除此之外啦，我哋咧個我哋依個 dura mater 咧，個 meningeal layer of dura mater 咧，佢係除咗喺個包圍住個腦入邊咧，佢係會 form 一啲叫 septum 咁樣嘅嘢。咁咩叫 septum 咧 ？septum 就係橫隔膜啦。我哋有咩 septum 咧？我哋有一個 false cerebrō。False cerebrō 就係幻想依度係一個腦 ，OK？ 依度係一個腦。咁咧，我哋個腦咧就係一個兩邊 hemisphere 啦。咁咧，中間 hemisphere 有一個 interhemispheric fissure 嘅，一個 interhemispheric fissure。個 false cerebrō 咧就會喺依個 fissure 中間，然後 dura mater 就喺出邊啦 ，OK？ 咁樣。Tentorium cerebelli， 如果我哋將個腦咧係打喺中間切出嚟嘅話咧，就應該會切到啲咁樣嘅嘢嘅。然後我哋下面有一個地方就叫 cerebellum，OK，、okay? 咁嘅嘢嚟嘅，係啦，依個係一個medial section 啦。咁咧，我哋個 tentorium cerebelli 咧就喺中間依度 ，OK， 依個就係 tentorium cerebelli 啦，就係隔開 cerebellum 同埋上面個 cerebrum 嘅 false。cerebelli，OK，false cerebelli 咧同 false cerebrō 係差唔多，即係爭咗後邊個名啫。咁咧，如果前面個 false cerebrō 咧係隔開左右腦嘅話咧，咁咧 false cerebelli 咧就係隔開咧我哋個 left right cerebellum 啦，係用嚟去 separate 個 left right cerebellum 嘅。咁咧，我哋除咗依兩個保護機制，我仲有一個 CSF 嘅 ，CSF 叫 cerebral spinal fluid 啦，簡單嚟講就係腦汁啦、腦漿啦。咁喺個腦出邊好多啲咁嘅水啦，有啲咩作用咧？咁話明係水，就好似嗰啲咩我哋啲 embryo 有嗰啲 amniotic 有啲羊水咁樣咧。第一個最明顯嘅作用咧 ，shock absorber 啦，你啲腦咧喐嚟喐去嘅時候都有啲嘢震住啊嚇，唔會撞落嗰個頭骨。你諗下，如果你個頭跟住你個身體喐，然後冚落個頭骨嘅話，咁你個頭一早就～入咗院啦，係咪？咁咧，依啲 CSF 咧就 shock absorber 頂一頂住，等你咧就個頭唔會冚咗落個頭骨嗰度，啲腦個腦唔會冚落個頭骨嗰度啦。咁因為佢係 fluid 啦，咁 fluid 有 buoyancy 啊嘛，咁有 support brain 啦同 spinal cord 嘅。我哋 spinal cord 出邊咧都係有依啲 cerebral spinal fluid 嘅。同埋啦，依啲話明係 liquid 啦嚇，咁依啲 liquid 咁 watery 嘅 liquid 咧都係 medium to supply oxygen and nutrients 啦 ，to 啲 neurons 啦 ，neurons 係啲神經元啦嚇。然後有 remove metabolic waste from any neurons 嘅，咁咧啲 CSF 係點樣嚟嘅咧？咁咧原來我哋個腦入邊有好多空間嘅，呢啲空間叫 ventricles，OK？ 呢啲空間係 ventricles， 一啲 empty space。咁啲 empty space 叫 ventricles 入邊咧，每一個呢啲 ventricles 入邊咧都會有一個 choroid plexus 嘅 ，choroid plexus 咧係由 choroidal epithelial cells 組成，而 choroidal epithelial cells 咧，佢係可以 produce and secrete CSF。咁 CSF 喺個 choroid plexus 係點嚟咧？嗱，最大嘅 choroid plexus 嚇，我哋有好多 choroid plexus 嘅，每一個 ventricles 都有 choroid plexus， 而最大嘅 ventricle 或者最大嘅 choroid plexus 咧，就係 lateral ventricles。一陣間會有下一張 slide 有張圖會 show lateral ventricles 係點嘅樣嘅，咁 CSF 就由左右兩個 lateral ventricles 就經過 foramen of Monroe 就會去到 third ventricle，third ventricle 咧就經過 cerebral aqueduct 就會流入 fourth ventricle， 然後 fourth ventricle 咧佢有兩個地方咧可以出去 subarachnoid space 嘅，一個咧就經過 foramen of Luschka。第二個就 foramen of Magendie， 佢透過依兩個 foramen 或者窿啦，就穿到出一個大啲嘅地，一個類似一個水泉、一個水井嘅地方，叫 cisterna magna。咁 magna 都係啲大嘅意思啦，而 cisterna 咧 actually 咧 means a well， OK， 或者 reservoir， 去到一個好似 reservoir 嘅地方裝住啲 CSF， 然後咧呢啲 CSF 就會流入去 subarachnoid space， 然後咧佢最後就 reabsorbed in arachnoid granulations。咩 arachnoid granulations 啫？原來我哋嘅 arachnoid matter 咧係會有一啲凹入去嘅地方嘅，好似一啲腫瘤咁樣，一粒一粒咁嘅嘢，呢啲地方叫 granulations， 係會吸翻呢啲多餘嘅 CSF 咧入去個血。咁你可能問點解會有多餘嘅 CSF 咧？因為我哋個 choroid plexus produce CSF 係不斷去 produce 嘅，係唔會停嘅。因為佢唔會停咧，所以佢一定咧，如果你唔清走佢咧，就會積咗喺個腦入邊啦。咁積咗喺腦入邊，咁咪會積水咯。咁所以就一定要 reabsorb 翻嘅。OK。咁同時啦，另外一種走法就係我哋去到 fourth ventricle 之後咧，就可以入到 central canal of spinal cord。spinal cord 中間有一條管道咧，叫 central canal。咁 CSF 喺入邊流，咁就可以 supply oxygen 啊 nutrients to spinal cord 咁樣啦。好一個，然後一個問題要諗下啦。如果 CSF 係咁多水咧，我哋又知道我哋啲 cells 係可以 diffuse 噶，我哋有咩 osmosis 嗰啲嘢。咁啲 CSF 點解唔會吸曬個腦入邊，然後個腦腫曬咧？原來咧，我哋嘅 choroid epithelial cells 咧，意思我哋個 ventricle wall 咧嗰啲 cells 有 tight junctions。tight junctions 咧係一個專用名詞嚟嘅，係真係一個名嚟嘅 tight junctions。tight junctions 其實啲 cells 之間咧有啲好勁嘅 protein 就 bind 住佢哋，或者啲 polysaccharide 咁樣啦，就有啲水咧係 pass 喺佢哋個 liquid 係 pass 唔到嘅，咁所以係阻隔咗啲水嘅。咁萬一咧，如果啲水真係穿過到 tight junctions， 有我哋一個叫做 transepidermal flow 咧 transepidermal flow 係啦，如果你有 transepidermal flow 咧，咁其實咧 transepi 爭個 m 係啦 ，transepidermal flow，transepidermal flow 就係講啲水咧穿過咗 tight junctions 啊。咁你諗下有啲咩情況 CSF 可以穿入 tight junctions？ 就係當你有太多 CSF 咯，你啲 CSF 一係 reabsorb 唔到，一係唔知邊度塞住咗，咁咧啲 CSF 排走唔到嘅時候，咁喺邊度走啊？咪唯有整爛啲 tight junctions 入到入去個腦入邊啦，咁就有 transepidermal flow 啦。咁咧我哋嘅 choroid plexus 好勁啦嚇，因為咧我哋都唔可以俾任何嘢都入到 CSF 噶嘛，係咪？所以有一個叫 blood brain barrier 嘅，我哋 blood brain barrier 入邊咧就有一啲好特別嘅 cells 啦。我哋有啲 endothelial cells 啦嚇 ，endothelial cells 就加一種 cells 叫 astrocytes 嘅。咁 astrocyte 咧其實係一個 supporting cell 嚟啦，就去隔住啲唔同嘅嘢。我仲有其他嘅 cells 啊，但係啲唔係好重要，最主要係呢兩種 cells。咁 blood brain barrier 啲咩 pass 唔到？例如有啲 blood protein 啦，啲 protein 好大粒，你過唔到啦 ；red blood cell 你過唔到啦 ，hemoglobin 你過唔到 ，hemoglobin 唔一定過到啦，咁咧我哋有一啲，但係有一啲嘢咧係可以過到blood brain barrier 叫 BBB 啦 ，blood brain barrier。咁咧，假如例如嗰樣嘢係 lipophilic 嘅，佢係親人性嘅，佢好細粒嘅，可以咁啱穿到過去嘅，或者係 partially ionized 嘅話咧，佢咧都係可以過到嘅。咁所以咧，我哋咧有時啲藥咧想入到個腦入邊啊，想好快出入個腦入邊咧，咁好多時候咧，佢都啲藥設計出嚟個 molecule 咧都符合到咧咩 lipophilic 啊、small 依啲咁樣嘅嘢咧，就令到佢入到個 brain 入邊嘅。咁但係咧，原來我哋個腦真係有啲地方係冇 blood brain barrier 嘅喎。咁點解啲地方係冇 blood brain barrier 咧？個原因就係咧，可能嗰個地方有啲 chemoreceptors， 個地方係專係去 detect 究竟我哋個 CSF 有啲咩 chemical change， 萬一個 CSF 突然間啲毒有啲有毒嘅嘢喺入邊，我哋個腦即刻可以 react 到，去作出適當嘅反應。咁咧依啲地方咧就叫 circumventricular organs 嘅，咁咧係有極多唔同嘅 organs 嘅，我就唔一一羅列啦。我將啲重要嘅一啲 organ 我寫低，係啦。咁咧第一個 organum vasculosum。lamina terminalis 啦， 咁呢個係一個 circumventricular organs 嚟嘅。咁至於呢啲地方喺邊咧，你就自己查啦。我就特別開張 slide 去放啦。另一個 area posterior，area posterior 好特別嘅，佢係睇下我哋個 CSF 有冇毒，有冇有毒嘅嘢嘅。咁仲有其他嘅 median eminence 啦。咁 median eminence 咧，其實就係咧，俾我哋個腦咧可以 release 一啲 hormones 啊，或者一啲唔同嘅 chemical 入去我哋個血液入邊嘅。咁同埋有一個地方叫 neural hypothesis 啦 ，hypothesis 係啦 ，neural hypothesis 咧其實係 part of pituitary gland 嚟嘅。咁呢個 pituitary gland 咧，同埋一個 neural hypothesis 咧，同 media eminence 嘅作用差唔多，都係可以咧去 release 到一啲 hormones 入去個血液入邊嘅。咁呢張 slide 咧，係啦，對唔住，跳得有啲快啊。咁呢張 slide 咧就你見到啦，好清楚可以睇到啦，我哋好清楚咧可以睇到我哋一啲唔同嘅 CSF flow 啦。咁首先咧，我哋呢度見到有一個 lateral ventricle 啦。咁 lateral ventricle 點啊？經過 foramen of Monroe。又經過 foramen of Monroe 去就入咗去一個地方啦。咁咧就入咗去一個 third ventricle。然後 third ventricle 咧就會經過一個 cerebrō aqueduct， 就入到去咧 fourth ventricle。然後 fourth ventricle 第一個有 foramen of Luschka，foramen of Luschka。然後咧我哋有 foramen of Magendie。咁 foramen of Luschka 同 Magendie 嘅分別喺邊咧？Luschka 咧係 lateral 嘅，咩叫 lateral 係側邊嘅開口。Magendie 咧係一個 medial 嘅 opening， 咩叫 medial 咧就是、中間嘅。咁所以 lateral 咧就喺左右兩邊啦，然後 medial 就係喺中間嘅。咁點樣記到邊個係左右，邊個係中間咧？睇呢個大家啦 ，L 嘛 ，L 係 lateral 啊嘛，咁所以咪左右兩邊咯。M 啊嘛 ，M 係 medial 啊嘛，咁咪中間咯。我係咁記嘅。咁但係 Luschka、Magendie 呢啲名咧，都要知一知噶啦。然後咧，佢又繼續流入去 four ventricle， 好多 four ventricle。咁咧有幾個方法嘅。第一個方法，佢可以流出去。咁呢度咧，呢度係漏咗個 arrow 嘅，呢度漏咗個 arrow。呢度咧叫 cisterna magna 啦。咁 cisterna magna 呢個地呢、这個地方叫 cisterna， 呢個地方叫 cisterna magna 啦。咁咧佢哋可以喺度流下流下啊，然後又唔知點樣流下，兜下兜下兜下兜入去啊，然後咁樣兜下兜下咧就會兜住入去咧 ，sorry， 然後佢喺度咁樣兜下兜下咧就會兜住入去咧我哋個 subarachnoid space 啊，然後再兜下兜下就兜入去呢個 arachnoid granulation， 然後就入去咧一啲咧venous sinus 入邊，類似啲一啲靜脈咁嘅地方啦，啲好大嘅靜脈咁樣就可以。啲流翻入去個血入邊啦，咁咧同時個 fourth ventricle 都啱啱講咗啦，可以 central canal 啦。咁依個圖咧係畫得唔好，有咩個圖係冇咗 central canal 嘅？咁所以你幻想咧，依度係有 central canal 啦，就喺個 spinal cord 嗰度穿落去啦。OK， 好啦，我哋講完啲 protection 嘅嘢啦，咁其實都講咗好長嘅時間，我哋轉下個 topic， 我哋講下乜嘢叫 neurons。Okay. 神經 neurons， OK， 有幾個串法嘅 ，OK， 你周圍都見到幾個串法噶啦。咁一個英式，一個美式啦。另外一個 另外一個串法咧，好 ，OK，sorry，、okay. 另外一個串法咧就係、是、咁樣啦。OK， 我支筆啱啱買，我唔好識用，所以係有啲神神地，我用得唔係好好。係啦，咁咧呢個就係 neuron 啦 ，OK， 咁所以有兩種寫法嘅，咁咧我自己多數用呢種寫法嘅，係啦，咁往後 PowerPoint 咧我都係用呢種寫法噶啦，咁啊神經啦嚇 ，OK 神經，咁咧我哋神經有幾樣嘢嘅，我哋第一個有 dendrite 啦，咁其實咧你查咗佢，你叫做 dendron，OK。咁咧，我哋有 dendron 同 axon 兩樣嘢嘅，咁都知啦。神經咧就會有啲信號出嚟噶啦。咁咧信號一個神經有 send 啲信號出去，就會有收啲信號噶啦。咁點樣收啲信號咧？就係、是、through dendrons。dendrons 就係 receive nerve impulses to cell body。OK， cell body 就係中間呢度啦。呢個地方咧就係 cell body 啦。OK， 然 然後 E 啲咧就係 dendrite， 依度咧就 axon 啦。咁所以我哋依個走向就係喺出邊有啲 signal 由 dendron 傳入去 cell body， 然後依度傳，就喺依度 axon 再傳出去咁樣啦。然後喺度咧就依度咧就可能有另一個，依度咧就可能有另一個 neuron 喺度就會接收緊你嘅信號啦，然後啲 signal 又咁樣傳過去啦。OK， 咁所以如果依度接收嘅話咧，咁依個又係叫 dendron 啦，依個咧又係咧叫 axon 啦。另外一個名啦，咁 dendron 就粗一啲嘅，咁 dendron 可以 branch into dendrite 啦。OK， 係啦。咁咧我哋好多教科書都要話 dendron 同 axon 係分唔到嘅，只可以由嗰個direction of nerve impulse 去分啦，咁但事實上其實唔係嘅，因為咧我哋啱啱講咗啦，我哋依個 axon 咧其實就會掂住另外一個 dendron 嘅，另外一個 neuron 嘅 dendron， 咁就可以傳到 signal 落下一個 neuron 嗰度。咁咧依啲地方咧，其實咧依 axon 掂住 dendron 嘅地方咧，嗰啲 dendron 會突起咗一啲好細嘅地方，就叫 dendritic spines。依啲 dendritic spines 咧係一啲 一啲 protrusion 啦 ，of 個 dendron 突起嘅地方，咁咧佢就會掂住啲 axon， 就令到可以接到 signal。咁至於 axon 係冇依啲叫唔知乜嘢 axon spine，axonic spine 係冇依啲咁嘅嘢噶，淨係 dendron 先有 spine 㗎。咁所以其實喺顯微鏡之下係分到 axon 同 dendron 嘅。另外啦，我哋 nerve fibre 咧出邊有一層叫 myelin sheath。咁 myelin sheath 基本上就係脂肪一層好特別嘅脂肪，咁呢層脂肪我哋點解要包住啲 nerve fibers， 要包住啲神經咧？有層脂肪，你見到啦，呢個 axon 出面有啲 myelin sheath 嘅，點解要包住佢咧？咁因為咧，原來呢啲咁嘅 myelin sheath 第一佢 protect 咗個 axon，protect axon， 咁令到佢冇咁容易受損。第二 insulate。因為都知啦，我哋依啲嘅神經嘅信號咧，好多時候都係電力嚟嘅，一啲係電 electric signals 嚟啦。咁啲 electric signals 咧都知啲電可以流走噶啦，係咪？係咪好似個電路咁？啲電可能會流咗出去嘅。咁依啲肥，因為依啲咁嘅 myelin sheath 係 insulators 啦，絕緣體啦，咁啊隔住咗啲電啦，咁啲電力就 preserve 得好啲，就可以 speed up transmission of nerve signals 嘅。咁啦，我哋嘅 myelin sheath 就乜嘢去 produce 嘅咧？乜嘢去製造 myelin sheath 嘅咧？喺 CNS 咧，我哋有一個 cells 叫 oligodendrocyte。oligodendrocyte 咧，佢係 produce myelin sheath in CNS 嘅。咁咧喺 PNS 咧就係 Schwann cells 啦，係 Schwann cells。OK，Schwann cells。咁咧 Schwann cells 咧同 oligodendrocyte 個分別喺邊咧 ？oligodendrocyte 係可以咧 myelinate more than one nerve 嘅。但係 Schwann cell 係唔可以 myelinate more than one nerve， 佢只會一粒 cell 包一條 nerve， 一粒 cell 包一條 nerve 嘅某一個位置。Oligodendrocyte 可以同時間包好多好多好多條 nerve， 所以我哋睇依個咁樣嘅圖，依、这個咁嘅圖你見到一個包住一個包住一個包住一個包住一個包住，係獨立包嘅喎。所以依個係咩？依個係 PNS 嘅 neuron 嚟噶，依個圖係一個 PNS 嘅 neuron 嚟噶。仲有一點重點嘅咧，就係 myelin 唔係 continuous 噶，你都見到啦，係包下就停下，包下就停下，包下就停下，包下就停下。咁呢啲包下停下咧之間，點解要中間要斷開個 myelin sheath 咧？係有 significance 嘅。我哋喺遲啲一個叫 synaptic transmission 嘅 chapter， 我哋會講多啲。關於依個咁嘅斷嘅地方係有啲咩用嘅？咁你而家要暫時知道 myelin sheath 係 not continuous 嘅。咁又另外一個圖啦，你見到有好多啲有 cell body 啦 ，cell body 入邊一定有 nucleus 啦 ，OK， 有 nucleus 啦，依啲 microtubules 依啲係 cytoskeleton 去 for 一啲transport of things inside cells 啦，同埋去 maintain the shape of cells 嘅。smooth ER 啦，咁 SER 啊 ，RER 呢啲啊，咁應該都識噶啦，呢啲係啦，有 ribosomes 啦 ，polyribosomes 其實就係好多個 ribosome 黐埋一齊就叫 polyribosome， 拉平攞佢啦，啲完全唔重要。synapse 可以唔使理，呢個 synapse 啊， 呢個 synapse 可以暫時唔使特別理佢住嘅，係啦，你叫 myelin sheath 啦。咁你見到 myelin sheath 有 strong cell， 所以呢個咧都係一個 PNS 嘅 neuron 嚟噶。佢呢個都唔係一個 CNS 嘅 neuron 嚟噶，好可惜，我唔係好揾到一個 CNS 嘅 neuron， 對唔住。Cell body 都係啦，有 nucleus、nuclear membrane、chromatin 呢啲啦。Cytoplasm、ribosome 喺 neuron 即係特別個名叫 nissl body。OK， nissl body 咧係講得好多個 ribosomes， 再加埋呢啲 RER 咧，佢哋好多時候會 form 呢叫 nissl substance 咁樣嘅嘢，類似就一嚿 RER。有好多 ribosome 黐喺出嚟，咁呢個咧就 nissl substance。OK， 咁佢咧呢啲都係 for protein synthesis 噶啦，咁同時又有 SER 啊、mitochondria 啊、Golgi apparatus。Golgi apparatus 係 for packaging 同 modification of proteins 嘅，去包裝啲 protein， 去 modify 啲 protein， 就喺 Golgi apparatus 去做嘅。係啦，咁同時 cytoskeleton 啦，我哋個 cell 都要有一個skeleton 去維持翻佢嘅形狀啦，咁有 microtubules 嘅，咁 microtubules 咧除咗維持形狀之外咧，佢仲可以 for transport of things inside cells 嘅，咁 microtubules 係 stabilized by 一個 protein 叫 tau protein 啊 ，tau protein 啊，我哋多數咁樣寫 tau 嘅，所以你係我去 tau protein，tau protein 咧暫時可以唔識。但係遲啲咧，一定會再講到嘅。遲啲我哋講啲病理學嘅時候咧，我哋會講到 tau protein 有問題嘅時候，個 cell 發生啲乜嘢事。有 neurofilament 係第二種 cytoskeleton， most abundant in axon 嘅。第三種咧就係喺 microfilament 啦。咁如果你又想知一知啦嚇，如果你又想知一知嘅話咧，咁 microtubules 咧同埋 neurofilament 咧。它是由什麼 protein 做的呢？它是由一個叫 tubulin 的 protein 做的，我們遲些都會再講的，所以都不擔心的。Microfilament 呢，它是由另外一種 protein 去做的，由 actin 這個 protein 去做的。這些是side note 來的， not important at all。另外我們呢 cell body 有 axonal transport， 在 axon 裡面原來有很多 axon 好像一個 highway，一個高速公路，有很多東西都會在中間 transport 緊。我們有 fast anterior grade transport， fast anterior grade transport 呢就是 towards end of axon， 或者叫 axonal terminal， end of axon towards end， 那就叫 fast anterior grade， 我們是 by kinesis 的。 OK， 那呢這個因為為什麼是 fast， 因為它 active 咯，它用 ATP 咯。 下面這個 slow anterior grade transport 為什麼是 slow 啊？因為它 passive， 上面為什麼是 active 啊？因為它用了 kinesin 這隻 protein 去動一些東西，那就 active 用 ATP。 為什麼 passive 啊？它靠 diffusion， 所以它不需要用 ATP。 fast retrograde 說明 fast retrograde 又是 active 啦，要用 ATP 啦。那為什麼用 ATP 啊？因為它用了一種 protein 叫 dynein， 這隻 dynein 的 protein 呢是可以去 transport 不同的東西，這個 retro 不同的東西回去 cell body。 retrograde 是指 towards cell body， 離開 axon 的意思。 okay， 如果有問題，如果你覺得哇很多 information 可以暫時停一停了。 okay， 講完這個 neuron 你可以再下去了。 neuron 有不同的樣子，這裡有四隻 neuron 啦，啊，第一種叫 multipolar。 multipolar 怎麼看呢？哇，pericardium 咧係 cell body 啊，我查咗依個嘢佢，因為好 confusing 個字，依個名冇乜人用嘅，用 cell body 得噶啦，人人都識噶啦 cell body。係啦，咁咧 multipolar neurons 咧，你見到好多 many dendrites， many short dendrites， 但係 one long axon 就 multipolar， one long axon。One long dendron， 依個咧就係 bipolar。咁 bipolar 咧係成日用喺 sensory systems 嘅，佢成日用喺 sensory systems 嗰度會攞嚟用嘅。For example 啦，例如 retina 啦，我哋遲啲有一個 chapter 咧會講 visual system， 咁你會學到，你會係成日都見到 bipolar 噶啦。另外一種就叫 pseudo unipolar。 咩叫 pseudo unipolar 咧 ？pseudo unipolar 就係 cell board 嗱，都係 one long axon 嘅，然後依度都係 one long dendron， 都唔一定 long dendron 嘅，可以係 short dendron， 其實唔係重點。個最重點咧就係個cell body 啊，佢唔係喺個 centre of 依個 tract 嘅，佢喺出邊嘅。依個 pseudo unipolar。咁多數依種咧係用嚟 sensory neurons， 咩叫 sensory neurons 咧？佢係傳送啲 sensory information 嘅，我哋遲啲會再講到噶啦。而 unipolar neuron 咧就係咁嘅樣啦 ，ignore 佢點解咧 ？Human 係冇 unipolar neurons 嘅，就 only in insects。但係因為我哋唔係講 insect 嘅 nervous system， 所以可以忘記 unipolar neuron。好。然後咧，我哋除咗睇樣可以分，例如睇你個樣係靚或者醜咧，都可以睇你個性別，即係男或者女嘅。而我哋 neuron 都可以睇個 function 去分到三種。我哋第一叫 sensory， 第二種叫 motor， 第三種叫 interneuron。咁 sensory 係咩咧？就係我哋一啲 receptors， 我哋 from receptors in body parts，OK， in 一啲 body parts 啦，就傳送到 CNS， 佢有好長嘅 dendrite。我話 dendron 其實冇乜所謂嘅 ，dendron 同 dendron 都好互通噶啦。但係佢有一個好 short 嘅 axons，OK？ 佢個 cell body 咧 ，usually in dorsal root ganglia 係 outside CNS 嘅 ，OK？ 我哋後面會有一張 slide 講 spinal cord 嘅時候，你就知咩叫 dorsal root ganglia 噶啦 ，OK？ 咁依個咧所以依種 cell 咧其實係一個pseudo unipolar neuron 嚟嘅 ，motor neuron 咁 motor neuron 咧就係 from CNS to effectors 咩有咩 effectors 咧 ？For example， 例如 skeletal muscle 咁，佢有比較短嘅 dendrites、long 嘅 axons， 佢 cell body 係 usually in spinal cord 嘅。OK， 咁依個 motor neuron 嘅作用咧就係 send 一啲 motor signal 去啲肌肉，令到啲肌肉收縮。sensory neurons 就係我個皮膚啊，或者啲乜嘢感覺到啲乜嘢咧，就將呢啲 sensory 嘅 information 傳翻去個腦啦。咁 interneurons 基本上就係駁住咧，就係 between neurons 嘅，佢就係一個類似一個橋梁咁樣，佢可以駁住 motor neuron and sensory neurons， 佢亦可以駁 sensory 去 sensory， 佢亦可以駁 motor 去 motor 咁樣嘅。佢 transmit nerve impulse usually 啦 within CNS 嘅。咁佢有 short dendrites 同 axons 嘅，呢個叫 interneuron， 即係中轉站。好，依個係 side note 啦，我會叫 side note 啦嚇，但係依個都一定要知嘅 side note， 係啦，因為有啲人係會撈亂嘅。我哋 CNS 同 PNS 唔同 ，OK， 我哋喺一個 PNS 嘅系統。我哋咧會有一個 preganglionic neurons 同 postganglionic neurons 嘅，依個咧其實我哋多數咧係 for 緊咧 autonomic nervous system。OK， 一陣間我哋後邊會再講，我而家唔多講啦，但係你 mark 低佢先。我哋講緊嘅依個 exception 係 for autonomic nervous system 嘅。咁 autonomic nervous system 係一個叫 preganglionic neurons 同 postganglionic neurons 嘅。點解咧？因為我哋喺依個 spinal nerve 啦嚇，依個 spinal cord 啦嚇 ，spinal cord 咧去傳一個 preganglionic neuron 之後咧，佢咧係會駁咗落去一個叫 ganglion 嘅地方。依個 ganglion 咧係依個 ganglion 咧係 outside spinal cord 嘅。我支筆又唔係用得好好啦，係啦，佢係 outside spinal cord 嘅，然後咧佢個 preganglion 咧就會傳送 signal 駁落去 postganglionic 落去，咁所以咧點解 preganglion？ 因為佢喺 ganglion 前邊，咁咪叫 preganglionic 咯。佢喺 ganglion 後邊嘅，咁咪叫 postganglionic fibers 啦。咁其實依個係一個一個 trend 一個 pattern of 呢啲 neurons 嘅。至於我哋 CNS 咧，依個 CNS 我係指緊normal nervous system 啊，一啲唔係 autonomic 嘅 nervous system。 佢咧多數係一個 neuron 離開 spinal cord， 就嗰個 neuron 到 effector 嘅。但係 autonomic system 咧就中間唔知點解中意博多條 neuron， 好煩嘅。autonomic nervous system， 所以初賽咧係唔需要學好深嘅 autonomic nervous system， 淨係要學依樣嘢嘅存在就已經得噶啦。OK， 所以重申一次啦 ，autonomic nervous system 佢咧係中意博兩個 neuron 先去 effector 嘅，但係正常其他嘅一啲 nervous system 嚟 CNS 嗰啲咧，佢離開 spinal cord 咧，邊個離開 spinal cord 就邊個去 effector 噶啦。咁而依啲 nerve 啦 ，OK， 咁咧我哋啱啱講完 neurons 啦，我哋都要講下 nerve 嘅。咁 nerve 就係我哋身邊好多，我哋身體入邊好多唔同嘅神經啦，啲粗嘅神經啦。咁其實係一個 bundle of nerve fibers 嚟嘅。咁啲 bundle of nerve fibers 咧就 for example 啦 ，axons，OK，bundle of 依啲 axons of neurons。咁咧我哋有三個 layer of 依個 nerve bundle 嘅。我哋咧有 epineurium、perineurium 同 endoneurium。咁咧 ，epineurium 咧其實就出邊層 ，OK？ 佢係包住曬嘅，包住咗。依個咧就叫做，依個咧就叫做epineurium 啦。咁喺入邊包完出嚟咧，入邊咧就會有好多呢啲咁樣嘅地方嘅。OK， 見到呢啲咁嘅地方咧，呢啲咁嘅地方咧係 occupy by 乜嘢咧？係 occupy 咧？佢 occupy 咧 ，by 我哋好多唔同嘅一啲 connective tissue。我哋出邊有一個包住，入邊有啲 connective tissue， 然後入邊就仲有一卷一卷一卷一卷嘅嘢，而依度一世入邊每一卷嘢咧都有一層包住佢，依層嘢咧就叫做 perineurium，OK，perineurium。perineurium 入邊咧就會有好多好多好多好多。一啲咁樣嘅嘢啦嚇，見到我畫緊呢啲，咁入邊呢啲黃色咁樣嘅嘢咧，其實咧就會係又係啲 connective tissue 啦。但係咧卷依個 perineurium 卷完依嚿嘢入邊咧，仲有一卷一卷一卷一卷嘅嘢，原來入邊仲有一卷一卷咧，就由 endoneurium 包住嘅 myelinated axon。咁所以其實你係咩咧？好大。嘅 epi 入邊一細卷嘅 peri， 然後入邊一細卷 endo， 所以咧依三個名咧係會玩死人嘅，咁都係嗰句啦。如果你係喺 PNS 嘅話，你會揾到 Schwann cells， 喺 CNS 揾到 oligodendrocytes。所以萬一人嚟問你，我揾到 Schwann cell 喎，咁你覺得個 neuron 喺邊度嚟㗎？你就答到係 PNS 啦。OK， 我哋講下神經嘅 signal 係點樣 transmit 過去嘅。咁咧，我哋嘅 axon 咧。到盡頭咧，就好似一個咁嘅地方嘅 axonal terminal 啦。OK， 然後有咁，然後有啲 dendron、啲 dendritic spine 咁樣啦嚇。咁嘅 signal 就喺依度傳過去，就依度傳過去啦。咁佢個做法係點咧？我哋有兩種 synapse， 一個 chemical synapse， 一個 electrical synapse。我哋先講 electrical synapse。electrical synapse 係咩咧？就係依兩個咧係完全掂住嘅 ，OK？Electrical synapse 咧係 axon 同 dendron 係掂住 ，touching，OK？Touching each other 都係 touching each other， 然後我喺中間畫一啲 channel， 畫啲 channel 嘅時候，我啲電力咧係可以直接喺呢啲 channel 傳到入去噶，咁咧呢啲 channel 就叫 connections 啊 ，OK？ 呢啲 channel 叫 connections。呢啲 connection 咧就 form 到一個 channel 叫 connection，OK，connections 就 form channel called connection， 然後呢啲 electrical signal 叫做 action potential， 咁呢啲 action potential 呢啲咁嘅 electrical signal 就 pass through 呢啲 connections 就落到去下一個 neuron 啦。另一種 synapse 係 more common 嘅，呢個係 less common， 係咩咧？就喺中間咧係有一個空間嘅，中間咧係有空間嘅。咁點咧？個 action potential 或者 nerve impulse reaches 嘅 axonal terminal 就會 stimulate 個 axonal terminal 去 release 一啲 neurotransmitters 喎，係啦，一啲 neurotransmitters 呢啲 transmitters 咧係 stored in synaptic vesicles 嘅。然後咧，佢點樣 release 呢啲 neurotransmitters 就 exocytosis 咯。個 vesicle fuse with 個 cell membrane， 咁咪可以 release 呢啲 neurotransmitter。neurotransmitter 就 diffuse across synaptic clefts。Binds onto receptors on postsynaptic membrane， 所以咧有好多receptor 喺 postsynaptic membrane 啊。然後咧呢啲 neurotransmitter bind 落去佢哋相應嘅 receptor 咧，就會令到個 dendrite of 個 next neuron 去 generate a nerve impulse 啦，或者個 action potential 啦。咁啲 neurotransmitter 最後會點咧 ？neurotransmitter 一係咧就俾人 break down， 一係咧就係。俾咧後邊嗰個 neuron 或者前邊嗰個 neuron 咧，就 uptake 翻就循環再用啦。所以呢度咧，我要加翻嘅 presynaptic， post 同 pre 都可以 uptake 嘅。一個圖啦 ，chemical synapse 就 action potential 點啊？咁係令到 synaptic vesicle fuse with 佢 release 啲 neurotransmitter bind 咗落去 ，bind 咗落去之後點啊？就令到咧。佢有呢個其實係想講緊佢有 action potential 啦，就有 action potential generate 即係個 action potential。呢啲咧 gene expression 啊 biochemical cascade 咧係 possible。遲啲我哋會再講嘅點樣會有 gene expression， 咩情況下先會有 gene expression 或者 biochemical cascades。另外一種 synapse 就 electrical synapse 啊，呢啲 gap junction channel 咧叫 connection， 差唔多講咗。咁啲action potential 就直接 pass 個 connections， 咁你可以睇到咧，因為 electricity 嘅問題，所以咧係 bidirectional 嘅。但係呢個 chemical synapse 咧就係 unidirectional。咁啊，有啲唔同嘅 neurotransmitters 啊，呢啲 just an example。Just an example， 係你唔好理我。我啱啱 high 到啲唔知咩掣。OK，just an examples，not complete list。你後面會學更多的 neurotransmitter 嘅，咁但係你可以唔使記呢啲名，我記佢 ，OK？ 唔需要理呢啲名住，而家依個 chapter 唔需要學到。synapse 啱啱都講咗啦，我講緊嘅依個 synapse 咧係一個 chemical synapse 啊，用 neurotransmitter 嗰啲 synapse 係 only pass in one direction 係 unidirectional 啦。咁但係啲 neurons 喺個 synapse 又可以一個 synapse 駁好多個 neuron 嘅。我哋呢啲咧就叫 converge， 或者 converge as a synapse for communication。咁咧，我哋仲有一啲 nerves 咧係 innervate 一啲 muscles 噶嘛 ，for example 啦嚇 ，skeletal muscles 啊。咁呢啲 synapse 呢啲位咧就叫做 neuromuscular junction。OK， 係一個 specialized， 係一個 specialized kind of synapse 嚟嘅。我哋遲啲咧另一個 chapter 我哋會講多啲點樣 specialize 化啲咩特。neuromuscular junction 令到佢可以令到肌肉收縮咧。好，我哋講完 synapse 就要講一啲肌肉啦。咁呢部分咧係一定要識嘅，反正後邊嘅 chapter 只會有更多嘅 structure 嘅名同 function 要識，呢啲一定係要背，你唔背係唔得嘅。喺背嘢之前咧，我哋學一啲 terms。呢啲 terms 係幫助我哋喺解剖學同埋喺一個醫學嘅世界，去幫我哋知道啲 direction 或者 orientation。第一個就叫 medial 同埋 lateral。咩叫 medial 同 lateral 咧？好簡單， 中間就係 medial， lateral 係咩啊？咪左右咯。咁所以假如個腦 ，OK， 依個係一個腦，我畫得好核突。依個就係 medial， 依度就係 lateral。anterior posterior，anterior 係前 ，posterior 係後 ，OK， 所以係一個咁樣嘅箭嘴 ，OK， 一個係 front 同 back 嘅關係，依兩個依個火放住先，依個唔講住。superior 係上同下 ，OK，up、down 嘅分別。ipsilateral， ipsi 係指 same， 所以係 same side。contra 係指 opposite side。For example， 我度有一個蘋果 ，apple 依個 right。我呢度畫一個 banana， 呢度畫一個 orange， 咁 banana 對於 apple 嚟講係咩？咁就 ipsilateral 咯。orange 對於 apple 嚟講係咩啊？咁就 contralateral to 呢個 to apple， contralateral to apple。OK。至於 rostral 同 caudal 係好複雜嘅，嗱我哋睇翻右手邊個圖，依個圖咧係我哋個腦嘅一個，我哋個腦嘅一個 mid sagittal or medial section， 簡單嚟講就係一個腦嘅正中間前，係啦，係啦，mid sagittal 咧你都會見到呢啲名嘅，咁所以知一知下呢啲名係好嘅，我知好多名好多咁嘅 direction， 但係真係要識嘅。呢、这個 chapter 真係好 cram 嘅，所以你自己 partition 分唔同嘅 part 自己去温啦。我哋咧個腦咧有分兩部分啦嚇、啊，最主要就係有個腦幹喺度。OK， 依個係一個腦幹。我哋上邊有一個腦，下邊有個腦幹。喺上邊呢 part 咧好特別噶 ，rostral 咧其實係指緊 anterior 嘅意思。caudal 咧係指緊 posterior 嘅意思 ，dorsal 咧係指緊 posterior， 但係 ventral 都係指緊 anterior 喎。咁究竟邊個係邊個啊 ？anterior 咁多嘅 anterior 嘅，原來我哋講緊 rostral 嘅話咧，係講緊上邊依忽腦嘅依邊，或者 brainstem 嘅上邊。OK， 我哋講緊 caudal 就係講緊上邊依忽腦嘅後邊。同或者 brainstem 嘅下面，如果我哋講緊 dorsal 係講一個腦嘅上面，或者就會係 brainstem 嘅依邊。如果我哋講 ventral 係講上面依忽腦嘅下面，或者就係講 brainstem 嘅依邊。咁所以你見到咧，其實我哋個 brainstem 咧，同埋個 brain 咧，對於個 rostral、caudal、dorsal、ventral 呢四個 terms 嘅 orientation 個 meaning 咧，係調轉噶，係轉咗噶，係旋轉咗噶。但係依樣嘢因為旋轉咗，就好多 misconception， 好多人都會犯錯。但係問題係個問題就係喺腦神經嘅世界咧。我哋係經常用呢四個，我哋係唔多用其餘呢啲，我哋經常用呢啲，所以呢四個一定要好熟 ，OK？ 我出嘅問題好多都會用呢啲字噶啦，就唔會用咩 in front 啊 in the back， 我就逼你係都要用呢啲字去確保你可以好熟呢啲字啦。咁啊，復述多次啦。假如我呢度有一個正方形。咁依個三角形就係乜嘢啊？依個三角形就係 rostral to the square and also anterior to the square or in front of the square。This circle 咧就係 caudal to the square, posterior to the square and also at the back of the square。依個 rhombus 咧，依個菱形咧係 dorsal to the square。 and also superior to the square。仲有啲咩形狀啊？依個梯形啊，依個平行四邊形嚟噶。依個parallelogram 係 ventral to the square， but also inferior to the square， or lower than the square。假如我喺依度又整一啲唔同嘅嘢，咁你又自己做嘅 exercise 去諗下，究竟喺依個 brainstem 嚟講，我哋會點樣睇呢？好，我哋除咗有嗰啲咩 medial、lateral、anterior、posterior、rostral、caudal、dorsal、ventral、superior、inferior、ipsilateral、contralateral 之外咧，我哋仲有啲名嘅。咁啲名又係要知嘅。我哋有 commissure 係講嘅 group of nerve fibers connecting both sides or both hemispheres of brain， 左右兩邊駁住一齊嘅，我哋叫 commissure。Decussation， 假如有一個 nerve fiber 喺某一個位由左邊 cut 咗去右手邊，我哋叫做 crossover。For example， 我哋依度有唔同嘅嘢 ，OK？ 依度有唔同嘅 structure。Left and right。如果我呢度有一個 nerve fiber 駁住咧，依個咧就叫 commissure。如果咧我依度咁樣 cross over 嘅話咧，我依個位咧就叫做 decussation。個 verb 咧係 decussate 啦。遲啲都會學到一啲唔同，遲啲你都會學到一啲。很重要的 decussation， 例如 pyramidal decussation 是會學的。 Nucleus 在 brain 除了指那些 cell 的 nucleus， 我們還有一個第二個 definition， 就是指 group of neurons located in a specific region that have similar appearance, receive similar information from similar sources and project axons to similar targets or share similar functions。 簡單來說，就是假如你有一組一個 population of neurons， 大家黏在很近的地方堆埋一齊，佢收嘅 signal、send 嘅 signal 又差唔多，佢做嘅 function 又差唔多嘅時候咧，我哋就會叫呢啲叫一個 nucleus， 或者好似一個機關咁，例如一個行政機關、一個立法機關、合一個司法機關咁樣啦，就叫 nucleus。咁 tract 咧，基本上就係一個 pathway 啦，例如我由依個去到依個咧，咁我依條咧都係一個 tract 嚟嘅，我依個都係一個 tract 嚟。More and more terms will never end。我哋仲有啲唔同嘅 terms 啊，一個 white matter。咁 white matter 點解 white matter 咧？因為佢真係 white in colour 嘅。點解 white in colour？ 因為嗰啲地方係 full of myelinated axons。myelinated axons 係咩？呢啲係 lipid 嚟噶嘛 ？lipid 係 myelin 啊嘛 ，myelin 係 lipid 啊嘛。咁 lipid 梗係白色噶啦。咁所以啲 white matter 咧就係好白色嘅。Gray matter 咧就係啲 cell bodies， where cell bodies are。咁咧呢啲 cell bodies 咧喺嗰啲地方咧，真係令到嗰忽地方真係變咗啡色嘅，我就叫 gray matter。咁呢啲好重要啦嚇。咁咧就note 啦 ，please search for photos 啊 of white matter and gray matter 啦，自己睇下啲圖，究竟 white matter 同 gray matter 係有咩分別 ？OK，CNS、PNS 講咗啦 ，autonomic nervous system 係 a succession of PNS 嚟嘅，有 innervated smooth muscles 同埋 glands 嘅，例如有啲咩咧 ，salivary glands 啦，去控制流幾多口水啦，流口水結或者稀啦，我哋個心臟啦，跳得快或者慢啦。Somatic nervous system， somatic nervous system 都係 PNS 嘅一部分。佢 innervate skeletal muscles， 例如 for movement 啦，同埋 sensory organs， 例如有啲咩啊，眼睛啊、耳啊依啲啊，咁依啲都好 common sense 噶啦。咁咧，係啦，然後咧，我哋依個 brain parts in general， 我哋個 brain 咧可以分做幾部分。第一，我哋個 brain stem 啦，上面有個 cerebrum 啦。然後依度咧有一個 spinal cord， 中間呢個位咧就叫 thalamus。thalamus 咧係好重要嘅，我後面會講噶啦。hypothalamus 咧就係呢度喺個 thalamus 下邊，咁就叫 hypo 咯。hypo 係指下邊嘅意思。pituitary gland 咧係 release 好多 hormones 嘅，就係呢個地方啦。cerebellum 咧就係依塊嘢 ，OK？ 依塊嘢就叫 cerebellum。cerebrum 咧就係粉紅色嘅依塊嘢。cerebellum 同 cerebrum 係唔同嘅，雖然個名真係好似，寫法都好似，但要分開。brainstem 就分幾部分，我哋有 midbrain 啦 ，midbrain 係到依度 ，OK？ 依忽係 midbrain， pons 喺依度 ，medulla oblongata 就喺依度，然後 spinal cord 就喺下邊。OK？ 所以 brainstem 有分三部分 ：midbrain、pons、medulla。medulla oblongata， oblongata 可以唔寫嘅，我哋都明㗎啦。你講 medulla， 人哋都明㗎啦。咁就一二三。係 brainstem 下邊 spinal cord 啦 ，spinal cord 好長嘅 ，spinal cord 好長好長好長，好長嘅 spinal cord。key point 喺 cerebrum 同埋 cerebellum 咧，white matter 咧係。outside 或者 external grey matter 咧啊對唔住 white matter 係 inside grey matter 係 outside 但係 spinal cord 咧啊就好得意啦因為咧原來 spinal cord 咧 white matter 咧係 outside 嘅 grey matter 咧係 inside 嘅。咁呢個 note 咧就真係重要啦。By the way， thalamus 啊 ，hypothalamus 啊，係 part of cerebrum 嘅 ，OK，part of cerebrum 嘅，所以 cerebrum 係好大嘅。我哋睇下 cerebrum 就依忽啦 ，cerebrum parietal 粒，依個唔係 cerebrum， 依個都唔係 cerebrum。依啲咧先係，依啲先係 cerebrum 嚟嘅。我哋有幾個 loop， 咁咧見到 cerebrum 粒粒突突突突突啦，係咪？依啲突起嚟嘅地方咧，我哋叫做 gyrus。依啲粒入去嘅地方咧，我哋叫 sulcus。OK， 我哋 sulcus 叫 fissures， gyrus 叫 ridges 咁樣啦。OK， 咁呢啲名要識啦。我哋有四個 loops 嘅，咁每個 loops 有唔同嘅 function。第一個 frontal loop， 仲記得一開始好個 lecture 好開頭咧講頭骨嘅時候有講咩 frontal bone、temporal bone、parietal bone、occipital bone。咁咧 frontal bone 咧下邊就有 frontal loop， temporal bone 咧下邊就有 temporal loop， parietal bone 下邊就有 parietal loop， occipital loop 下邊就有 occipital bone 下邊就有 occipital loop 啦。咁你又見到啦 ，frontal lobe 啦 ，frontal lobe 咧有啲唔同地方嘅。我哋例如有 primary motor area，primary motor area 咧就係依度 ，OK？ 依個叫 primary motor area， 或者又叫做 precentral sulcus， 啊 ，precentral gyrus 啊，對唔住 ，precentral gyrus。咁咧中間依條分開 frontal 同 parietal 嘅依條界咧。我哋叫做 central sulcus， 咁喺 central sulcus 前邊嘅嗰個 gyrus 就叫做 pre-central gyrus 啦。咁佢係一個 primary motor area， 佢 send 啲 motor signal 去 muscles 嘅。然後喺個 primary motor area 前邊咧，我哋有一個 premotor area。premotor area 大約係咁嘅位置啦。咁呢個 premotor area 咧係去 for coordination of motor 嘅，同 primary motor area 咧係差唔多嘅作用。總之係協助佢啦。Broca's area 咧就係喺依度嘅，係 for production of speech。Prefrontal cortex 就喺前依部分啦，依個 prefrontal cortex（PFC） 啦，咁係 for logical thinking 嘅。Parietal lobe 咁 primary somatos area，primary somatosensory area 就係 receive 一啲 sensory information 嘅。咁樣咧，依個最主要係講一啲觸覺啊，觸覺、温度、痛楚。嘅 information 唔係鼻啊、聽覺唔係嗰啲， 係嗰啲 sensory， 係專係指一啲觸覺上嘅 sensory 嘅。咁呢個咧就叫 post central gyrus 啦。點解 post central gyrus 啊？因為佢真係喺個 central sulcus 後邊啊嘛。So metal sensory 熟練開，可以忘記佢唔使理。Primary taste area， primary taste area， 你知一知啦，呢個位咧係會有一個俾 taste 嘅地方。General interpretation area 呢、這個我睇個名我都唔知咩嚟，因為我都好肯定冇一個咁樣嘅名，所以我都唔知咩嚟嘅，忘記佢。然後咧，啊係啦，然後 occipital lobe，occipital lobe 呢度咧 ，occipital lobe 呢度有一個 primary visual area 啦 ，OK。然後 primary visual area 隔離呢啲咧，就係一啲 visual association area 啦，去協助 visual area 去做嘢嘅。分開 frontal lobe、parietal lobe 同埋 temporal lobe 嘅咧，我哋呢度有一個好深好深嘅 sulcus， 叫做 lateral sulcus。lateral sulcus 或者又叫做sylvian fissure 啦，唔同嘅名啦，好多唔同嘅名啦。所以你見到 sylvian fissure， 你知道係講緊 lateral sulcus 啦。咁我哋有 auditory associated area 喺呢啲位啦，人哋有 primary auditory area， 呢個係收一啲聽覺嘅 information， 但係喺呢啲位置嘅。然後我哋有 Wernicke's area， Wernicke's area 咧就係大約喺呢個位啦。Wernicke's area 喺呢個位。Wernicke's area 咧係 for comprehension of speech 嘅。Broca 咧係production of speech。好，我哋有一啲唔同嘅嘢，唔使個個都識嘅，真係唔使個個都識，識依幾個得噶啦。Precentral sulcus。Central sulcus， postcentral gyrus， precentral gyrus， postcentral sulcus， parietal lobe 呢個你要識啦 ，occipital lobe 要識啦 ，temporal lobe 要識啦 ，frontal lobe 要識啦，就係咁多啫。咁呢個咧係 cerebrō 啦，呢個係 cerebellum 啦，呢個係 brain。stem 啦，好啦，依個咧係 inferior view 嚟嘅。啊 ，by the way， 依個係 lateral view 啊。依個 inferior view，inferior 啲咩咧？例如 prefrontal cortex 啊 ，olfactory bulb 啦，依個係接落個鼻嘅，我哋會聽，我哋嘅嗅覺好多都會喺呢度播落去嘅。咁個 olfactory bulb 咧就會 send 啲 signal 經個 olfactory tract 啦。Optocerebellum 呢啲遲啲都會講噶啦，遲啲都會識噶啦。Infundibular stalk 呢啲遲啲啲 chapter 都會講噶啦。Parietal gyrus 遲啲都會講噶啦，所以都唔使咁快識噶啦。咁 Mid-mass striae 呢啲遲啲都會講。Mammary bodies 知一知啦，喺呢兩個位啦，又好似兩個。我都唔知點形容啦，兩個魚蛋咁樣啦，叫 mammary bodies 啦 ，OK。差唔多啦 ，cerebral peduncle 咧，cerebral peduncle， 哦，忘記佢呢個，唔想理佢，我睇錯嘅。然後依個咧就係一個 mid sagittal view 啦。簡單嚟講就我將個腦斬開咗，我哋有 corpus callosum。corpus callosum 咧係依解嘅，依、okay, 個 corpus callosum。cingulate gyrus，cingulate gyrus 咧係講緊依度 ，OK。呢個 cingulate gyrus， parietal lobe 要識嘅 ，posterior commissure 係要識嘅 ，posterior commissure 喺依度 ，superior inferior collicula 要識嘅，依個係 superior collicula 凸起出嚟嘅依個位，依個位凸起嘅就係 inferior collicula， 我 occipital lobe 識啦 ，calcarine fissure 呢啲遲啲都會講噶啦 ，occipital lobe cerebellum 要識啦 ，spinal cord 要識啦 ，medulla、pons 啊 ，midbrain 要識啦 ，thalamus 喺中間呢度，呢個 thalamus。hypothalamus 下邊係 for 一啲hormones 啊，或者係調節體温嘅 anterior commission 喺呢個位。septum pellucidum， septum pellucidum 咧係依塊薄膜，好薄好薄好薄嘅一塊膜，佢係 separate lateral ventricles 嘅，左右兩邊 lateral ventricles 有 frontal lobe 啦。後邊啲 slide 都會再講噶啦。我勸大家就係將呢啲咁樣唔同嘅名，呢啲 structure 嘅 3D space， 佢個 3D 嘅 location 喺邊，一定要搞清楚。所以請大家上網抄一啲 Atlas of Brain 嘅 Brain Map、Brain Model 去玩下佢、旋轉下佢、dissect 去睇下佢，究竟啲 free 你要攞下個腦個三維空間。Okay， 腦要攞個三維空間，依個你要自己做噶啦，依個我幫唔到你，一定要睇好多好多好多唔同嘅 cross section， 去逼自己去明白到個腦個 3D structure，3D 好重要，邊個喺前邊喺後邊喺上邊喺下，邊個喺內邊個喺外，呢啲一定要清楚。General division 我有 sensory areas 啦 ，sensory areas 係 receive 一啲 impulses from receptors through spinal cord 嘅，然後佢就可以 generate 一啲唔同嘅 sensation， 例如咩 vision 啊、hearing 啊、taste 啊呢啲咁樣嘅嘢。Motor areas 咧就係 send signals through spinal cord 就去 control movement of voluntary muscles。Association areas 係做啲咩咧？係用嚟分析嘢嘅，佢咧就 integrate sensory and motor information and interpret it with previous experience， 然後 make decision 嘅。例如有啲咩例子咧？例如我哋之前嘅一啲咩嘢association area 呢啲就可能分析下 primary show 嘅 area 啲咩，就例如你見到啲嘢，咁但係唔等於你認得出嗰個就係香蕉，嗰個就係蘋果嘅喎。咁呢啲 association area 就會幫你認得出呢個景象係蘋果。依、这個景象就係香蕉，或者例如 somatosensory 咁樣，你摸到一嚿好粗鞋嘅嘢，你知道好粗鞋，但唔等於你知個係咩物件嚟噶。然後 association cortex 就話咗俾你聽，哦，原來依個係沙嚟嘅，咁你就知道，哦，依個係沙啦。如果你個 association area 係 damage 係 not functioning 嘅話咧，你係唔會知個係沙，你只會覺得好粗，但係你唔會知個係沙。frontal lobe anterior to central sulcus 啦，嗱見到啲唔同嘅名啦 ，ventral to lateral sulcus 啦 ，ventral 係指上邊啦 ，anterior 係啲前邊啦 ，OK，lateral sulcus 叫 sylvian sulcus 啦 ，or fissure 啦，同嘅名啦，有 precentral gyrus，precentral gyrus 係 for primary motor cortex 嘅，我哋有縮寫嘅 M1， 點解係 one 啊？因為 primary， 點解係 M 啊？因為係 motor。我哋有 premotor 同埋 supplementary motor area 嘅，佢都係 for coordination of motor， 佢咧係會work together with M1 嘅。frontal eye fields 都係 frontal lobe 嘅 ，frontal eye field 咧係 coordination of horizontal eye movement， 係幫係控制隻眼左右喐動嘅。我哋隻眼嘅左右喐動呢啲 movements 咧就叫做 conjugation。Okay， 個專用名詞叫 conjugation。Broca's area 係 for speech production， 就例如我而家講緊嘢，究竟我啲 grammar 點樣嚟咧？我點肯定啲字點咬字咧？除咗有 motor area 幫我喐我個口啲肌肉之外，我要發出正確嘅聲音或者啱啲 grammar 都係要靠 Broca's area 同埋我哋好多唔同嘅 area 去幫去協助一齊先可以做到，令到我而家講到廣東話同埋英文嘅。Prefrontal cortex 就喺最前邊嘅 ，frontal cortex 最尖端嗰啲位置有 look for logic 啊 ，emotion， 我哋咧就通常就叫做 executive centre 嘅，因為啲全部嘅一啲或者又叫做咩 cognitive centre 啦，好多唔同嘅名啦，係啦，咁佢係做啲最頂端嘅 function， 例如我哋而家諗啲 critical thinking 咧，啲 critical thinking 係用 prefrontal cortex 去做嘅。Parietal Oops， 係啦，咁咧依個情況咧個 PowerPoint 係有嘢更改㗎。依個係 parietal lobe， 唔係 parietal sulcus。咁 parietal lobe 咧係 posterior to central sulcus 啦，ventral to occipital lobe 啦。我要寫得清楚啲嘅喎。咁佢有 postcentral gyrus 係 primary sensory area， 佢係 S 一啦，因為佢係 primary 啦，最重要嗰個啦，或第一個啦。S 係 sensory 嘅意思。Wernicke's area 係 for speech comprehension。咩叫 speech comprehension？ 例如你而家聽緊我講嘅，你聽得明我係講緊廣東話，你聽得明我嘅句子嘅意思，係靠 Wernicke's area。如果你冇 Wernicke's area， 你就會聽到我發出好多嘅聲音，但你唔會明白呢啲聲音係講緊係 code 緊啲咩 information。你 Wernicke's area 就會話，就會幫你 decode， 例如 speech 呢個字係指語言嘅意思，言語，你就可以去 comprehend 到人哋講緊嘅嘢啦。所以 Wernicke's area 好重要嘅，佢同 Broca's area 都係一樣好重要，我哋嘅講嘢都好重要嘅。Integration of complex sensory information parietal lobe 咧，佢好中意會將啲 motor 嘅嘢啊、auditory 嘅嘢啊、visual 嘅嘢啊放埋一齊去做好多唔同嘅 analysis。就例如我聽到一個聲音嘅，我聽到一個唔知啲咩聲音喺右手邊傳嚟，然後經過一個 complex sensory information， 我隻眼就會突然間睄去右手邊，然後個頭就再喐埋。咁你見到係好多嘅 integration 啦。我由一個聽覺 integrate 變咗聽覺，引申到我有動作，再加埋我嘅視覺，係咪好多唔同嘅放埋一齊，都係要靠 parietal lobe 同埋其他嘅 association areas 嘅。occipital lobe，occipital lobe 最主要就係 primary visual cortex 啦。咁咧，我哋叫 calcarean fissure，calcarean fissure 就將 V 1咧就分做上下兩部分。咁上下兩部分嘅 function 係有唔同嘅，我哋遲呢啲 chapter 先再講啦。第四個 lobe temporal lobe， 我哋有 primary auditory cortex 啦 ，A 一啦。咁呢個 A 一嘅地方咧，就以一個地方叫 transverse temporal gyrus of Haskell 呢個名咁記咗佢啦。啊，咁咧 temporal lobe 都會做一啲 visual processing 嘅 ，for example， 佢會去 analyse colour 啦，同埋 form 嘅，例如啲嘢嘅形狀啦，同埋嘅顏色啦，係 temporal lobe 去負責嘅。我哋 temporal lobe 仲有一叫amygdala 啦 ，amygdala 中文好似叫杏仁體啊。杏仁體因為佢個名，佢個樣真係好似杏仁咁。其實 amygdala 係指 element 嘅意思啦，杏仁體啦，佢個樣好似杏仁咁。amygdala 咧，佢係 for emotion 同 fear memory 嘅，啲記住一啲好恐、一啲好驚、好得人驚嘅事情啊，一啲唔開心嘅情緒或者好開心啊，一啲獎勵嘅心嘅情緒啊，都係會同 amygdala 有關係嘅。嗱 ，medial surface 啦，其實我就唔應該 medial surface 嘅，我哋可以用，我可以用一個 mid sagittal 啦，咁樣可能會清楚啲啦。mid sagittal 啦嘅 surface 咧有 singular gyrus，singular gyrus 係 part of 一個地方叫 limbic system。limbic system 咧係專係 for emotional behaviour 同 learning 嘅。我哋同時有 corpus callosum 啦 ，corpus callosum 係 connect two hemisphere 好重要嘅，佢係一個好大型、好大型、好大型嘅 commission 去 connect two hemispheres。anterior commission 咧就係 connect olfactory areas。olfactory area 係 smell 啦，去 connect 咧兩邊嘅 smell areas together 嘅。posterior commission 嘅 function 我哋遲啲先再講啦。septum pellucidum 咧就係 form 個 medial wall of lateral ventricle 啦。fornix 啊 ，fornix 咧係一個類似一個 tract 咁一個 structure， 佢係。佢咧係 connect hippocampus to 依個 hypothalamus 同 septal area 嘅，咁 hippocampus septal area 啲咧，一陣間我會再講係咩嚟嘅，係啦，依啲我一陣間我會再重複嘅，我會再深入講一啲嘅 function。thalamus 咧啱啱都強調咗好多次喺個腦嘅中間嗰啲位 ，thalamus 咧係一個 relay nuclei。簡單嚟講就係，例如我哋隻眼收到嘅 signal 會先傳去 thalamus。然後 thalamus 就會再傳啲 signal 去到我哋嘅 V 一嗰度，或者係我哋嘅一啲觸覺嘅 information 就會先傳到去 thalamus， 然後就再傳到去 S 一。OK， 咁佢係一個 relay nuclei， 係一個中轉站嚟嘅。 同時我哋有 hypothalamus 啦，喺個 thalamus 下邊啦，係咪 ？hypo 係指 inferior 啦，所以 inferior to thalamus 嘅。OK， 咁 hypothalamus 咧有 ventral to thalamus control 一啲 endocrine function 啊 ，feeding、drinking、sexual behaviour、emotion 都有嘅。咁佢咧係可以 release hormones。OK， into bloodstream 係啦，咁啊 control endocrine function。For example， 咩 endocrine function 啊？例如一啲 thermal regulation 啦、啊，一啲 osmo regulation 啦、啊，調節體温，調節我哋身體嘅水分 ，etc. 數之不盡。Pituitary gland 係。Pituitary gland 係 connected to 依個 hypothalamus by infundibular stalk 嘅，就 release 啲 hormones into bloodstream， 然後依啲 bloodstream 咧就再 travel 咧 to 咧一啲 different areas 啦 ，different body parts 嘅。有啲咩 bloodstream 咧？我哋例如有啲咩 hormones 咧？我哋有好多種 hormones 啦，例如有啲叫 prolactin 啊、oxytocin 啊。呢啲我哋遲啲會再講啦，唔使咁擔心啦。一個 note，pituitary 咧，佢依個 gland 咧，其實佢唔單止咧係一佢其實兩個 gland 嚟嘅，佢係有一個 anterior gland 再加 posterior gland 嘅，佢哋 release 嘅嘢、release 嘅方法同埋嘅 function 都係唔同嘅。好啦，如果由個腦下邊 inferior view 睇咧，有 olfactory bulb 啦 ，olfactory bulb 就 form olfactory tract into the brain 啦，咁就 send 一啲 olfactory information 啊。咁 olfactory 係 olfactory information， 我成日都 high 到字筆，驚唔知咩仔。係啦，olfactory 咧係指smell 嘅意思啦。係啦。咁樣咧，optic nerve 咧就係 from eyes 啦，然後佢咧係有兩個 optic， 因為 eyes 有兩隻眼睛嘛，咁就兩個 optic nerve 啦。咁但係依兩條 optic nerve 咧係會 converge 去 form optic chiasis， 然後就再分開就 form 個 optic tract， 即係入個腦入邊。咁佢入個腦之前咧，當然會經過 thalamus 啦。Memory bodies 咧又係 part of limbic system， 係 from memory to emotional behaviour 嘅。Inside the brain 咧，我哋有 amygdala 啦 ，emotional behaviour and fear memory 啦，啱啱講咗，都係 part of limbic system 嘅。Piriform cortex 係 anterior to amygdala 啦，就我哋嘅 primary olfactory area 啦。咁咧最特別嘅地方咧就係咧 ，only olfactory information 係 does not relay through thalamus 嘅。啱啱講咗 thalamus 係 relay nuclei 啊，好多 information 都會先入去 thalamus， 然後再去其他嘅地方。但係 olfactory 我哋嘅嗅覺呢啲 information 係全部唔經 thalamus 嘅。同埋我哋 inside the brain 有好多 ventricles 啦，咁你做一個 exercise 就自己嘗試 name 翻曬成個 CSF 嘅 flow， 由 lateral ventricle 點樣去到 arachnoid granulation， 自己 name 曬佢啦，試下畫埋個圖出嚟添嚇。我哋有一個地方叫 basal ganglia，basal ganglia 係 for coordination of motor。basal ganglia 有好多個部分啦，有 caudate nucleus， 有 putamen， 有 medial 同 lateral globus pallidus， 有 subthalamic nucleus 同 substantia nigra。substantia nigra 係同帕金遜症係有關係嘅。咁咧，呢啲咁多個 structure 名真係好多名啊，但係呢啲名真係要識噶。咁呢啲名咧，我後邊都會再講一講嘅。咁你又慢慢花啲時間去記呢啲名啦。其實而家唔記住都唔係一個大問題，但係最好得閒就記咗佢啦。後邊嗰啲 chapter 都會再詳細講多好多，例如 caudate 究竟做啲乜 ，putamen 做緊啲乜，咁會再講多好多噶啦。Hippocampus 哇，好重要啦，海馬體 ，OK， 好似海馬藏肉咁樣。海馬體咁係 for memory 啦 ，spatial memory 啦，同埋 learning 嘅。你而家背書咧，要將由 short term memory 變 long term memory 咧，都係好需要 hippocampus 嘅。同時 ，pineal gland 咧，又係一個叫做 epithalamus 啦，佢係喺 thalamus 上邊，所以就叫 epithalamus 啦。pineal gland 咧係 release melatonin 去 for sleep 嘅，咁所以瞓覺係同 pineal gland 好有關係嘅。 好啦，依個咧係乜嘢 section 嚟嘅咧？依個係一個 cross section， 所以幻想依度係一個腦 ，OK？ 依度有一個腦，而家咧個 section 係咁樣 cut， 咁你會見到有 putamen 啦 ，OK？putamen，lobus pallidus，third ventricle 喺中間 ，lateral ventricle 喺邊 ？lateral ventricle。amygdala、hippocampus、fornix， 你見到 fornix 咧真係由 hippocampus 兜落去，去搏落 hypothalamus 嗰度 ，corpus callosum 啦，前面都有 corpus callosum 嘅。係啦，依個係 thalamus， 然後有 caudate nucleus 喺前面，依個 caudate nucleus， septum pellucidum 隔開兩邊個lateral ventricle。好啦，同時我哋咧有一組 white matter 嘅 track 咧，就因為我哋知道依個係咩？依個係 globus， 依個係依個係 basal ganglia 啊嘛。依個紅色框住係 basal ganglia 啦。咁依度有一組 white matter 咧喺依度穿過去嘅，依組嘢咧就叫做 internal capsule。internal capsule 咧係同 motor 嘅 tract 咧同我哋嘅控制我哋嘅 skeletal muscle 嘅 contraction 係有極大嘅關係。依個咧係一個咁樣嘅 section 啦，有 optic tract 啦，有 amygdala 啦，其實依個 amygdala 得噶啦。OK，hypothalamus 啦，依個位睇唔到 thalamus 喺依個位啊 ，thalamus 喺依個位，所以睇唔到 hypothalamus。insula 咧係insula 咧係一個 grey matter behind 呢個 lateral sulcus， 同埋咧 insula 咧係 contain 我哋個 taste area 嘅，係 contain taste area。internal capsule 啦，繼續有個 white matter 喺度咁樣穿過去啦。依個係 basal ganglia 啦，唔是，依忽係 basal ganglia 啦 ，OK，basal ganglia， 依個 lateral ventricle 啦 ，corpus callosum 啦 ，OK， 搏住兩邊啦 ，caudate nucleus 係依嚿嘢啦，有 internal capsule 啦 ，claustrum 忘記佢啦 ，putamen 啦 ，globus pallidus 有兩嚿啦，我哋有 medial。加 lateral， 咁邊個 medial 邊個 lateral 啊？依個係 medial， 依個就係 lateral， 依個係 putamen。我哋嗰個簡寫係 GPM。好，更多嘅圖，依個圖咧其實就嗰個重點咧喺邊咧？就重點唔係喺依個，重點咧都唔係喺依個。重點咧係依樣嘢，依個 striatum 咧，我寫好啲啦，係 caudate nucleus 啦，另外一個名嚟啫，其實，但係你記得 caudate nucleus 啦，喺最中間 ，OK，most central 喺最中間就係 thalamus 出邊就有一個 thalamus 出邊咧就會有一個Globus pallidus， OK， externus 咧，其實就係 lateral 啦 ，internus 咧就係 medial globus pallidus 啦，咁所以個 GPM 啦，依個 GPL 啦，然後下邊咧，我哋依啲咁嘅地方下邊有叫 subthalamic nucleus， 同下邊有 substantia nigra， 咁呢個 substantia nigra 叫 SN 啦，係好重要嘅，依個一定要識。因為帕金遜症有關 ，Brain B 比賽一定至少有兩條問題係問 SN 嘅。好，咁所以咧，其實如果我重複一次咧，首先依度係 thalamus，OK， 然後咧就會有一層，依個咧係 GPL 同埋 M， 然後依度咧就會有一層。Putamen，OK， 跟住然後咧，上邊呢度咧，哦，依個係橫，依個係我中間切喎，我唔係 mesenteric 咁切喎，依個係 caudate 啦，上面兩個係 caudate 啦，跟住下邊咧就會有一啲，依個咧依邊都有一個嘅，咁依個咧就係 subthalamic 啦，然後下邊呢度咧就係 substantia nigra 啦，依個就係個 3D shape 咯，咁但係你自己都要再 discover 下個 3D shape， 因為個 3D shape 好重要嘅，究竟邊個喺入邊，邊個喺出邊，邊個喺下邊，邊個上邊都好重要。另外又再睇多啲啦，你見到啦，我哋有一個忘記個名佢，有 caudate nucleus。caudate nucleus 喺前邊咧係會搏住 putamen， putamen 咧入邊就包住咧 glossus pallidus， OK， 入 glossus pallidus 咧就包住 thalamus。thalamus 嘅中間咧仲有個 fornix 嘅，咁 fornix 係點啊？係由 hippocampus 一路喺後邊多喺後邊兜翻去前邊，所以其實如果個 thalamus 喺依個係 thalamus 嘅時候咧，依個係 hippocampus 咧，個 fornix 係咁樣兜嘅 ，OK？ 依個係 anterior， 依個係 posterior， 依個咧係 fornix。佢喺中間咁樣兜嘅，依邊又係咁樣兜，然後咁樣兜到去前邊咧，佢咧就會去到 mammary body 之外咧，同埋中間呢度咧就會有 hypothalamus 啦。咁而 hippocampus 嘅前邊咧就有 amygdala。咁呢啲 3D shape 咧就自己再 discover 啦。limbic system 係啦，都係 recap 翻 limbic system， 我哋有 fornix 啦。我哋有striatuminalis 咧，係 connect 啊 amygdala with hypothalamus 啊依啲咁嘅地方嘅，咁樣啦。amygdala 啦 ，entorhinal cortex 咧係 part of hippo。Hippocampus 係 for visual 同 spatial memory 啦，依個就 connect amygdala 去 hypothalamus septal area。Entorhinal cortex 係 part of hippo， 都係 for memory 嘅。Hypothalamus 係 for endocrine functions 啦 ，olfactory bulb 係 for smell。Smell 其實唔係好計 limbic system 嘅。Fornix 咧就係駁 hippocampus 去 hypothalamus 嘅。咁咧如果有睇翻下邊個 3D shape 嚟講咧，嗱依個就係依層。就係 fornix， striatuminalis 咧就喺依度。striatuminalis 喺依度，所以咧，我哋嗰個 fornix 咧係喺出邊嘅，喺嗰個striatuminalis 嘅外圍。所以 conclusion of forebrain。又叫 cerebrō 啦，又叫做 diencephalon 啦。啊，我哋 cerebrō 係啦 ，cerebrō 喺上邊，中間咧 ，thalamus 啊 ，hypothalamus 呢啲地方咧有第二個名叫 diencephalon。遲啲咧，我哋會學到我哋個胚胎點樣，我哋個 nervous system 係胚胎嘅時候係發生啲咩事，點樣發展到而家我哋有 nervous system， 我哋會再講到 diencephalon， 同埋有 basal ganglia 啦，同埋有一啲咩 limbic system 啊。etc. 係啦，咁啊，我喺度畫個哈哈笑，咁啊，大家鎮靜一啲，咁啊，再踩多陣間啦。係 midbrain， 咁 midbrain 咧就係我哋 thalamus 下邊咧 ，thalamus 下邊咧依度就係 midbrain 啦 ，OK。咁 midbrain 咧，你見到有 superior colliculi 同 inferior colliculi 嘅。superior colliculi 咧係 coordination of eye movement， 尤其咧係 conjugation。仲記得 conjugation 係咩啊 ？conjugation 係咩啊 ？conjugation 係 horizontal movement 啊。inferior colliculi 係 relay nucleus of auditory information， 所以聽覺嗰啲 information 會去到 inferior colliculi， 再去 thalamus， 再去我哋嘅 brain area， 例如 A1 咁樣啦 ，primary auditory area。 你入面有 cerebrō aqueduct 啦，入面有個叫 red nucleus 啦。咁依個咧就係、not so important now for later 啦。咁依個係一個 midbrain 嘅橫切面啦。咁你見到咧有 superior collicula 喺後邊，係後邊嘅 superior collicula。OK， 啊依個會係。这个是多数啦，这个是 ventral 啦。至于我们右左手边这个是 rostral 的 midbrain 来的，这个是 caudal midbrain 来的。是啦，你看到 superior collicula 啦。那你这里看到这么多东西呢，有些什么要识呢？ substantial diagram 要识啦，其余那些呢 forget， OK， 不需要，暂时不需要识。亦唔需要背，唔需要背，千祈唔好背 midbrain， 你只需要背 cerebrum， 只需要背 cerebrum。初赛唔考 midbrain， 初赛唔会考，初赛唔会考，初赛唔会考，忘记佢，迟啲先啦。如果你想知道，你 send email 或者你揾我问我啦吓，我再同你讲啦。hindbrain 咧就系讲嘅 pons cerebellum 同埋 medulla 啦。咁 brainstem 咧，其實係講緊 midbrain 加 pons medulla 一啲唔同嘅名。hindbrain 就淨係 limited to pons cerebellum medulla， 但係成個 brainstem 係包埋 midbrain 嘅。咁 pons 又係啦，你見到咁樣啦，哇，好複雜啊！這個 pons， 依個 pons 係點㗎？依個會係 rostral 啦。咁樣咧都係啦，兩邊啊，後邊係多數，右手邊嗰張圖都係啊，依邊係 ventral 啦。咁又係嗰樣嘢啦 ，no need to know， 唔需要背 ，OK？ 呢啲圖唔需要背，睇完就算，唔使背。Cerebellum coordination of motor 依個一定要知啦 ，coordination of motor， 再加 motor learning， 再加 motor learning。这个很重要，因为上年 Brain B 咧系问咗 motor learning 嘅，maintain body balance 啦，系 connected to pons by three peduncles， 有 superior、medial 同 inferior peduncles 嘅。我哋 cerebellum 又有唔同嘅 lobe 啦，我哋有个 anterior lobe 啦、posterior lobe 啦，同埋 flocculo nodular lobe 嘅。咁但系呢啲都可以唔识得嚟噶啦，都唔会特别初赛唔会特别讲咁多 cerebellum 嘅嘢。medulla， 咁 medulla 咧係好多 autonomic function 嘅，同埋 for 好多 reflex 嘅，例如我哋嘅 blinking 啦 ，coughing 咩叫 blinking？ 例如你跌咗啲嘢落你個 cornea， 落咗你個眼嗰度，你會即刻眨眼啦，或者有啲嘢啃親你會咳啦，依都係一啲 medulla 會控制嘅 reflex。咁例如 respiratory 嘅 reflex， 控制你個 breathing pattern， 你呼吸個節奏，或者你嘅心臟嘅跳。動嗰啲 pattern 咧，都同 medulla 係會有關係嘅。咁但係又係啦，下邊呢啲圖真係唔使理嘅，真係唔使理嘅，真係唔使理。Reflex related to medulla 個 corneal reflex 啊 ，corneal reflex 咧簡單嚟講就係有嘢跌咗落個 cornea， 跟住會眨眼。Gag reflex 就係你扣喉會嘔。Barrel receptor 就係你血壓太高，我會嘗試整低你血壓。或者你血壓太低，我會嘗試整高你血壓。Chemo reflex 就係你二氧化碳含量喺個血太高，我會唞氣唞快啲。如果你二氧化碳含量太低，我可能會唞慢一啲。咁呢啲 reflex 最特別就係一個 quick stereotyped inborn automatic involuntary response。Quick stereotype 係咩啊？就係 same reaction。to same stimuli inborn 出世就有噶啦 ，automatic 好自動嘅 ，involuntary 唔使諗嘅 ，OK 不需要諗嘅。我哋講完 brain 啦，我哋嚟講下 spinal cord。呢個 lecture 都真係好長啦，係時候要完啦。講完 spinal cord 咧，就真係完噶啦。OK，spinal cord 我哋有啲係啦，啱啱都講咗啦，啲 orientation white matter 喺出邊 ，grey matter 喺入邊㗎，係調翻轉㗎，同我哋個 cerebrō 係調轉嘅。咁我哋係有啲唔同嘅 spinal nerves 啦，我哋係依個係多數啊，依個係 ventral。咁你見到多數零零舍舍個 spinal nerve root 咧，係有一個 ganglion 喺度，依個 ganglion 咧就係個 cell body of 咩啊 sensory neuron 啦。咁啲 nerve signal 係咁樣去嘅，依啲係 sensory。前面咧係 motor signal，OK，所以依啲係 sensory neuron、pseudo unipolar neurons， 依啲咧係 motor neurons 嚟嘅。咁中間咧可能會有一啲 interneuron 啦嚇，可能有 interneuron 啦，係啦 interneuron， 同時有啲名啦。中間我哋依個咁樣嘅依個條界線咧。我哋叫做我哋叫做dorsal medial fissure， 或者叫 posterior medial fissure。然後前面條界線咧都估到啦，就叫 ventral medial fissure。至於咧依度有一個 white matter 零零舍舍咧，係有一條 white matter 一組 white matter 喺度咧。依個咧就叫做 ventral white commission。spinal reflex， 我哋最主要有兩種 reflex 嘅，學讀腦依課都會讀到噶啦。我哋 withdraw reflex，withdraw reflex 係掂到啲好熱嘅嘢或者好痛，係好熱嘅令到你好痛，你就會縮開隻手。點解啊？因為有 sensory neuron stimulated 嗰啲 pain 嗰啲 pain receptor 係 heat receptor。就 stimulate 咯，就 send signal， 經過一個 dorsal root 就入咗去，然後佢咧就有一個 interneuron，OK，、okay? 佢係有 interneuron 嘅，然後 interneuron 就會駁落去 motor neuron， 就令到佢 send 就 excite motor neuron， 就令到 excite 埋你個手臂個肌肉，就令到佢 root。contract 呢個手就 withdraw 啦。另外一種 reflex 咧就叫做 knee jerk reflex。knee jerk reflex 咧就例如你自己用隻手打下你膝頭個菠蘿蓋下面嗰條韌帶咧，你就會發現隻腳會突然間彈起嘅，就會伸直咗嘅。因為你 tap 咗呢個 patellar tendon 咧，咁入邊就有啲 stretch receptor 啦，或者我哋叫 muscle spindle 啦，就會有 fire 咯喎，咁有 sensory neuron 就去 signal， 咁啊經過 dorsal root 啦，就入去。但喺今次依個情況下咧，係冇 interneuron 嘅 ，OK。所以好特別嘅就係 withdraw reflex 係有 interneuron， 但係 knee jerk reflex 係冇 interneuron 嘅。然後佢咧就經過冇 interneuron 就駁落去 motor neuron 就 excite。我哋依做 muscles， 咁佢咧就 contract 就將只腳咧拉上去啦 ，OK 就伸直只腳啦。佢名稱 body balance 嘅。好，我哋咧就講到尾聲啦，基本上尾聲。我哋 PNS 咧，我哋入邊有一個 division 叫 autonomic 啦。仲記得如果之前有個 somatic 係講啲 sensory 同 skeletal muscle，autonomic nervous system 咧。就是有分兩個叫 sympathetic 同 parasympathetic。sympathetic 咧基本上就 fight or flight， 簡單嚟講，你一係想打交，一係就係你想飛，你想跑。咁呢個打交同埋跑咧，你諗下你打交，你血壓會上升，你瞳孔就會擴大啦，你心跳就會加速啦，係咪？你就會引尿啦，呢個 sympathetic 做嘅嘢。parasympathetic 係 rest or digest， 咩意思咧？就係你 parasympathetic activate 嘅話，咁你咪增強消化系統嘅活動，整多一啲口水出嚟，個瞳孔就會收細翻，你咧嗰、那個你個心跳當然會減慢翻啦，係咪？同埋你就會屙尿啦，就 parasympathetic。咁所以你見到啦，我哋依度咧就係有一個兩邊嘅一個 嘅一個對比啦。Parasympathetic 你見到佢 constrict pupils 啦，佢哋睇依個咧 stimulate 咧，依個係依個咧其實係想講嘅 stimulate production of 依個係一個 watery saliva。食嘢流好多口水 watery saliva, slow heartbeat, constrict airways, 等等等等等。Sympathetic 呢因為是打交很緊張 dilate pupils, 它不會 inhibit,、okay? 它是 production of 一些 of viscous, 很結的 saliva, 它 produce 很結的 saliva, 然後 increase heartbeat, 這樣。這邊又有一個表啦，這些表呢都不需要記的，你大約知道有些什麼 effect 就可以，這些表呢可以真的不用記，你可以ignore 啦，我放嚟俾你睇啫嚇。啊，你見到啲 ganglia 啦，呢啲就我講緊咩？呢啲就係咩 preganglionic， 然後後邊就 postganglionic 啦。Sympathetic nervous system 咧，依個就我會話 optional 啦。你想學就學埋佢啦，冇乜所謂。簡單嚟講就係、是、sympathetic nervous system。有關的 neurons 它是 only locate in T1 和 L2 的 spinal cord 的 section 的 T 是 thoracic L 是 lumbar 這樣呢它還最特別就是它的 spinal cord 旁邊還會有一些 ganglia 就叫 sympathetic chains 一條一條這些 ganglia 黏在一起叫 sympathetic chain 一條鐵鏈的樣子它裡面有25個 paravertebral ganglia 在個 spinal cord 在個 vertebral column 旁邊的左右兩邊都有一個咁樣咧，呢啲 sympathetic preganglionic fibers 就會入到去呢個 ganglia through 個 white rami 啦，然後佢喺入邊就可以喐上喐下，就透過喐上喐下去到唔同嘅 organ。咁好神奇就係有一啲可以 synapse in ganglia， 有啲就唔 synapse in ganglia， 有啲就 pass through ganglia 去 synapse on 其他一啲 ganglia， 係好煩嘅成件事。咁所以話 option 就咁解啦。如果你想學咧，咁你就自己。self study 啦，或者上網查多啲 information 問我都得嘅。Parasympathetic 都係一樣啦。咁 parasympathetic 咧，佢係 for CN 3790啦。咁呢啲咧又係都有一句啦 ，optional 啦。我唔特別講咁多，因為 lecture 都好長啦，已經錯到自己睇啦。你想學就學啦。Enteric system， please， no。Enteric system。是 for digestive system 的你的腸的蠕動呢是跟 enteric system 有關你的腸的吸收呢都跟 enteric system 有關是 controlled by both sympathetic and parasympathetic 如果你看回例如你看到這裡是什麼 parasympathetic 就會 stimulate 為什麼因為是 digest sympathetic 就 inhibit GI tract 的 activity、okay? 所以是 controlled by both systems咁依個 system 特別有個名叫 enteric system， 因為佢入邊有啲 neurons 或啲系統咧係好 unique、好特別嘅。咁但係我哋初賽係會好詳細講，但你要知依樣嘢嘅存在。依、這個另外一個圖啦，就 sum up 咗 sympathetic、parasympathetic， 係啦，都唔需要，都係 optional 嘅，係啦。但係你大家知道個 effect of SNS 同 PNS， 當 SNS activate、PNS activate 係咁就得㗎啦。最後依、這個真係最後一張 slide 啦，我 promise 你最後一張 slide。咁呢張 slide 係唔識嘅，亦好唔好彩咁，你真係要背依啲名。你唔需要好詳細知道依啲 cranial nerves 喺個腦邊度出嚟，但你要知 olfactory 第一條係 for nose，olfactory 係 for 嗅覺 sensory 嘅 ，optic 係 for 眼睛係第二條，第三條嘅 oculomotor 係 for motor。佢咧係 control eye muscles 嘅 ，OK， 其他呢啲嘢都可以唔使理噶啦。Trochlea 佢係 for motor， 佢係 control eye muscle 嘅，唔需要特別知咩 muscle 啦。Abducens 係 for motor， 佢咧都係 control eye muscle 嘅。Trigeminal 三叉神經啦，佢係 both sensory and motor。佢係負責你啲你個口啊啲咀嚼嗰啲 muscle 係 trigeminal 負責啦，同時基本上你成塊面嘅觸覺都係 trigeminal 去負責嘅。Vestibular cochlea 咧就 sensory 啦，咁就係有你個 vestibular 你嗰、那個 耳水平平衡的系统和你的听觉都是由第八条神经系负责的。看看我是 skip 了、这个是第一条第二条第三条、Trochlea， 然后 Trigeminal 第五条 Abducens 第六条第七条是 Facial、Facial 在这边第七条它是讲的 Muscles of Face， 基本上全部大部分的 Muscles of Face 都是跟 Facial 有关，这个是面，这个是脸部神经，这是第七条。第八条是 Vestibular Cochlea， 第九条是 Glossopharyngeal， Motor 方面去 controlPharyngeal 的 musculature， for example， 例如我哋吞嘢嘅时候，我哋个 pharynx 系会喐噶嘛，咁都系由 glossopharyngeal 负责嘅。Sensory 嚟讲咧，佢系会负责我哋个 taste system， ok taste。Subvagus， motor 嚟讲咧，佢系负责 heart rate 啊、lungs 啊、GI tract 啊，我哋个呢啲气管啊，都系由 vagus 负责嘅。Sensory 方面咧，咁佢例如sensory 最主要咧，你見到 larynx 同 pharynx 啦，都係同 taste 係有關係嘅 ，taste 係有關係嘅。By the way， 呢個圖咧係有啲問題嘅，上面依忽都係 facial。例如我哋 facial， 我哋翻返 facial 第七條 facial， 除咗會講咩 muscle of face 咧，佢仲會講啲分泌口水嘅 gland 嘅。sensory 方面咧，佢仲係會 for taste 嘅。Okay. 所以咧 for taste 咧，總共就係 facial、vagus 同 glossopharyngeal。所以我寫一寫啦 ，olfactory 係 for 一啦 ，optic 或者 vision 啦。是 for 二啦，跟住然後咧就會係auditory 啦，係八啦，然後咧taste 啦就係五、十、九同埋十 ，OK， 然後 accessory 十一，佢咧係 for turning of head 嘅。十二 ，hypoglossal 係 for muscle of tongue， 你條脷喐咧係 for hypoglossal。咁咧我哋有咁咧依個真係一個重點嚟嘅。咁咧就係 please remember names 同埋 functions of all 十二 cranial nerve。OK， 真係要記嘅。咁咧有一個 mnemonic 嘅，咁就係係啦。咁咧網上有一啲唔同嘅速記嘅方法啦，有兩個速記嘅口訣嘅，一個咧係唔係咁合適嘅，一個唔係咁好，一個比較 dirty 嘅速訣，而有一個係好正常嘅速訣。咁你自己中意記邊個記邊個啦，咁睇下你邊個啱你。背邊個咯，咁但係真係有速訣去幫到你好快背到佢嘅 function 同埋佢個名嘅，有啲名記識串啊。好，總結 ，neuroscience chapter one 係給我哋 cover 咗 chapter one of 嗰個 neuroscience introduction 嗰、那個依、這個係嗰、那個嗰本唔知咩書咧，叫做咩嘢 science of the brain 咁嘅書嚟嘅，係官方。指定是官方指是一個 official compulsory or recommended 的一些 books 嚟嘅，咁佢都 cover 咗一啲噶啦，咁但係我個 PowerPoint 係比佢 cover 得詳盡好多嘅，咁但係你要預咧到比賽嘅時候咧，淨係睇呢兩本嘢梗唔夠，呢兩本嘢真係出得好淺嘅，佢寫嘢真係好淺，所以我啲 PowerPoint 嘢都睇一睇。Brain Facts 嗰本書就 Chapter One 嘅，咁我有 worksheet 啦，係啦，我有 question bank 啲題目好值得做啦，嘔心沥血出噶啦，啲題目全部我自己出嘅，係啦，嘔心沥血嘅。咁啲 answer 其實都唔 provide one week 噶啦，我啲片都出咗噶啦，咁你直接睇埋佢得噶啦。 咁啊，都俾大家睇啦。呢個 lecture 都好長，個 lecture 應該係咪有差唔多兩個鐘啦？已經係啦。咁你可以話想以後啲 unit， 如果啲 unit 好長咧，我啲 lecture 都可能真係會咁長嘅。咁就係啦。咁啊，多謝大家睇啦。咁記住 subscribe 啦，同埋去認真讀呢個 brain B 啦。咁就拜拜，我哋下個 unit 再見啦。